Game Kings, The Definition of Game, documentary, coming soon.
Yo, yo, what's poppin'? What's going on? It's your boy, Mr. Locario, the bad boy of the dating game. What's good? So in this video, real quick, I wanted to tell you guys that when you're dealing with women, you don't want women to get you riled up emotionally, okay? So sometimes you're going to be dealing with a chick, and maybe your girlfriend, and maybe a girl you're dating, maybe your wife, whatever, right? And she's going to do something or say something, or a situation's going to happen where you're going to get extremely upset and mad. You're going to get pissed off. You're going to be like, what the fuck, right? And so what happens is that you don't want to get riled up and so angry and frustrated to where you lash out, to where you start, you know, going crazy. You start being extremely emotional. And the reason why is because you want to make sure that you're cool, calm, and collected when you're dealing with her at all times. And the reason why is because when you get riled up like that, what happens is that she now knows that she can do that to you. You understand? She now knows that she has some sort of control over you in that regard, right? And so what happens is that when you do that, it sort of validates her in a way where she feels like, oh, I can do this to him. I can get him feeling this way. You know, whenever I want more attention, maybe I'll get him riled up again. You see what I'm saying? So you have to understand, for women, negative attention or positive attention, it doesn't matter what type of attention it is, it's still attention. So if you're getting emotional like that, it's basically letting her know, like, hey, I can do this to this guy. You see what I'm saying? Now, this is something that, you know, all men need to work on. Because even myself, there's times where I'm, you know, talking to my girl and it's like, I get all, you know what I'm saying? And I'm like, all right, I got to calm down. I got to take it back a notch. I got to calm this shit down. You understand it? Because the thing is, you want to make sure that you're not getting off your square. You got to make sure that you are, you know, extremely centered in all of these situations. You see what I mean? And see, the thing is this. This is actually good practice for you when you're dealing with a girl, because what's going to happen is that if she's riling you up like that, this is the time when you need to focus and say, okay, I'm not going to go crazy. I'm not going to be extremely emotional. I'm going to, you know, handle this situation, but do it in a calm and chill manner. You understand what I'm saying? Because you don't want her to be able to move you. You don't want her to be able to get you to that point where you're getting extremely emotional. You understand what I'm saying? Because again, it's showing her that she can sort of like get at you like that. And also too, it's like, it's not good for you as a man to be so caught up emotionally when you are doing those things, because you always want to make sure that you're in control of the situation in whatever situation you're in. You understand? You don't want any situation to influence you to the point where you're getting out of character, where you're getting all over the place, where you're basically being the type of guy who is just controlled by his emotions. You see what I mean? And so you want to make sure that even though in the situation where something might be tough, something might be pissing you off, you might be annoyed at whatever it is, you still want to be able to say, okay, you take a second, step back, and handle this situation without getting too emotional. You see what I'm saying? Because it's going to help you in the long run, and also it's going to show the girl that she can't control you by getting you riled up. She can't do these things to get you to that point to where you're going to be on that bullshit. You feel me? So that's pretty much it. Listen, guys, if you have any questions, click the link below and I'll holler at you later. Remember, the truth is inside you. Peace, I'm gone.
Now, before you go, make sure you click the link below to get your free copy of the audio program, Undeniable Game. This program is going to teach you 7 easy to follow tips on how to really attract beautiful women.
In this audio program, you'll learn exactly what you need to do to become that confident man women are attracted to. You'll also learn what you must do to become better at approaching and talking to women. You'll learn why women don't return your calls and what to do to increase the chances of women returning your calls. You also learn the only time you should call or text a woman. You'll learn how to start conversations with women. You'll learn the mindset you must have to be successful with women. You'll also learn the main thing you need to do to figure out if a woman is really interested in you, and much more.
So make sure you click the link below to get your copy today.